going to show you a story that we all wrote together. I'm going to tell you a little bit about the process because it's kind of cool. On the first day, we told everyone that we were going to make at camp these bamboo xylophones. So we talked a little bit. We talked a little bit about the sound. And if somebody were somewhere, we didn't give any clues, and they heard that sound, what was the sound? Where were they? Who were they? What happened? Were they in trouble? How did they get out of trouble? And so we gave everybody a who, what, when, where, how, why, and how card, and everybody brainstormed a story. And then from that story, Ross and I took lines from everybody's story and we made a group story. And then we brainstormed some more ideas, maybe, and we came up with two songs to go with the stories. So you are now going to see the story called Rich Man, Poor Man.
Get his way.
That's a couple.
saying, "We share our gifts with you, the offering of kindness, the offering of respect, the offering of our hearts." But we think this man is still there. And we think, at least we've heard, that his heart is now full for the first time.